got the 80-90 gear oil, about to change the transmission fluid with 300 mls as the owner's manual says here. Just did the oil change in the motor, but took 900 milliliters for that. We just did that. You just change that by putting it in right there, that spot, and then change your transmission right there in that spot. And then you can see right there, there's the drain bolt for the transmission. Pretty simple procedure.